3D ankle mobility. Stand on the affected leg close to a wall or stable surface. Swing the other leg in different directions, including forward and back in a straight plane, across the body, allowing the hips and the leg that you're standing on to rotate. Then swing the leg across the body in a straight plane, not allowing the hip and leg you're standing on to rotate. Perform 10 to 20 swings with the leg in each direction.